tomorrow I tell the press that like a gangbanger will get shot, or a truckload of soldiers will be blown up, nobody panics, because it's all part of the plan. Then everyone loses their minds!
Introduce a little anarchy, and everything becomes chaos.